Doing a new video that I've never done before, and today I'm going to be dyeing my hair two different colours, and I'm going to do a little tutorial on how I get my hair dyed by these two colours, and I'll show you the process. So I'm going to be dyeing my hair, dip dyeing my hair from like a ponytail, and then obviously the ponytail bit in turquoise by Directions. So that's a turquoise colour. I have used that one before. We won't need much for my hair because I haven't got much. And then I'm using the crazy colour black hair dye semi-permanent, all of them. So, and that's just for obviously everywhere apart from the ponytail bit. So it's like from here or there. So something like that. And I'm going to do the tutorial now. And
you. Now we on top of the world, cause that's just how we do. Used to tell me sky's the limit, now the sky's our point of view. Now we stepping out like, whoa, God, cameras point and shoot. Ask me what's my best side, I stand back and point at you. You, the one that I argue with, feel like I need a new girl to be bothered with. But the grass ain't always greener on the other side. It's green where you water it, so I know we got issues, baby, true. But I'd rather work on this with you than to go ahead and start with someone new. As long as you love me,
we could be starving, we could be homeless, we could be broke. As long as you love me, I'll be platinum.
To get the hair bubble out of my hair because it was stuck there after the dye, so I'd advise not to do that. But I did it like evening, what am I on about? I did it even, like, so it's like that, you know, so I could obviously copy the same side as the other one. And yeah, I'm gonna leave it on for another 50 minutes because I like to leave it on quite a long time because it actually turns out as a great color. And sometimes if you leave hair dye on too little amount of time, most of the time it doesn't always get every single bit, if that makes sense. So yeah, I'm gonna leave it on for another 45 to 50.
Hey guys, it's the next day and this is the finished product. It worked okay, but yeah, it probably will fade out in time, and then I think it would look even better. So yeah, what I did was I actually ended up leaving it on for now on 15 minutes, I think, and then I washed it off and then I slept. I didn't dry my hair, I just slept, you know, with my hair after I washed it. So yeah, this is like 7 hours later, waking up, so this is the result. So normally it takes 1 to 2 days for the hair dye to look even better than it would be like as soon as you dye it, because obviously it's so dark when you dye it, it gets better. But if you guys like this tutorial, then let me know in the comments if you want more like this, if I next dye my hair. I'm not a professional or anything, but that's how I dye my hair, and it always seems to work out. So
don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I am Barbie Carla, and I'll see you next time. Bye guys!